to sa mga Bisaya. So, today, I'll be cooking tinolang manok for lunch. Actually, tapos na akong magluto ng fried chicken, but since my husband requested for sabaw, so I check what we have, and we only have this one. Ito lang yung ingredients meron kami. I think this will be the simplest tinolang manok you'll see, guys. So let's start cooking. So first, I don't saute my tinolang manok, guys, so that it will be, I think, much healthier. And I already boiled water ahead, so let's put some water. And I put chicken. Boil first, then after I wash it again. So ito, kumukulo na siya. I think this is good already. So we'll transfer it. Oh, turn off the light. Get that one. We'll get this all. And let it boil again, guys. Kumukulo na siya. So let's put the kamatis, the panglad, onion leaves, and ginger. Then cover it again. Check, guys. So if you think okay na yung sayote, now it's time to put malunggay. Now let's put some salt. And a little bit of so yummy.